The financial well-being of many American families does not reflect only the amount of income they have, but also the stability of that income over the course of the year.
In the Federal Reserve Board's 2015 Survey of Household Economics and Decisionmaking, nearly a third of adults indicated they experience at least some degree of variability in their income from month to month. This volatility isn't always a bad thing. For example, some people will get a bonus at work or receive investment income. But by far, the most common cause for income volatility was people having irregular work schedules. It's also clear that fluctuations cause hardships for some people. Over a third of people whose incomes fluctuated from month to month also say that they struggled to pay their bills in at least some months during the year because of the variability in their income or their expenses.
While many people still work for just one employer, over a quarter of adults who are doing at least some work for pay say that they are actually working multiple jobs, making money through informal work or both. Such irregular work arrangements can be a cause for income volatility for some, but others may be using it as a solution.